Broonz notices that I typed his name with three O's instead of two. Just my evil torture towards Broonz. Who the hell is Mershak? Oh shit, it's a... What's up?
Go play. We'll start recording.
Okay. Oh, I did.
Okay, go play Radish.
Mershak's Mershak's John, right?
Huh?
Mershak?
Mershak?
Yeah, Mershak. That's John, right?
Oh.
I assume it's John. Who do I play?
Radish.
Yeah.
The recordings.
Yeah.
We got Crazy Cubano and Broonz, both SoCal PR players, both itching to get to losers semis. The winner of this is in top four. I think most will agree Mario has the advantage in this matchup. Easy gimps like that. Lets him back on. Pivot forward smash. Broonz gotta be careful here. I mean, at any point, Mario can gimp him pretty easily, but the more damage he eats from fireballs, the harder it's gonna be to make this three-stock comeback. Mario lives forever. Not particularly hard to combo, but he's deceptively heavy. Fat plumber. See if he can get the edge guard here. Not quite. And that reversed pretty quickly. Cubano takes game one. So we're going to see that counter pick from Broonz. He recognizes that Mario is a tough matchup for his Falcon, so he's going to opt for a more advantageous character. Mario can still win this matchup, but Broonz feels it's going to help him out to be able to up tilt, better spacing, not get gimped. Wow, that forward smash, though. It seems Cubano is unfazed. Good DI end up around him on that drill. Yeah, so Cubano, if you guys aren't familiar with our local scene, Crazy Cubano is an up-and-coming player, one of the online players for SoCal. Pretty big into it. He's been playing for, I think, a couple years now. At least coming up on a couple years. And yeah, that online, you can tell, has improved him leaps and bounds. He's taking a two-stock lead with 64%. I think the momentum of this game, I don't know if Broonz has the mental fortitude to make this comeback now. I don't know if he's rattled or he has tournament nerves, but ooh, forward smash. Yeah, he's looking real grim. Not saying he can't do it. He's just got to buckle down and make every move count, not eat those fireballs. And he did not Z-cancel. That puts him back over the ledge. Not going to spike. Oh. Just
bitch.
Not enough. Yeah, we got the four stock. Broonz got four stocked.
God. Never switch Kirby ever again.
And...